Scabies is a skin infection caused by a microscopic mite called Sarcoptes scabiei. These small insects live into the top layer of your skin where they live and hatch eggs. Scabies is contagious and spreads by skin-to-skin contact with infected people. They are treated with medication called the scabicide, which kills the mites. But, does natural remedy like tea tree oil kill scabies? We will take a closer look at that and also understand the best ways to use tea tree oil on scabies. So stay tuned. Tea tree oil is widely used in treating various skin conditions. Researchers have found that it can effectively treat lice and nits, but specific research work on its effectiveness on scabies on humans is not available yet. However, a research study that looked at scabies mites taken from human participants found that a 5% solution of tea tree oil was more effective at killing the mites than many scabicides. This is encouraging information to try out tea tree oil on scabies infections. Here is how to use it. Scabies treatment may require 1 to 2 months, as scabies mites and their eggs can live on your skin for that period of time. If there are no eggs, then it takes less time to treat. Add 2 milliliters tea tree oil to 100 milliliters carrier oil such as coconut oil or jojoba oil, mix well and store in a dark bottle for daily use. You can add up to 5 milliliters tea tree oil to 100 milliliters carrier oil, but starting with 2 milliliters is safer for your skin. Apply on the affected skin area twice a day. If required, make more quantities of diluted tea tree oil. Don't apply any essential oil without dilution on the skin. Avoid using it on children, as researchers have found it may develop breast tissues in boys. If you decide to treat scabies with tea tree oil, then do it under monitoring of your doctor, who can take corrective actions if it doesn't work well in your case. Scabies is highly contagious, so ensure that you don't spread it. Left untreated, scabies can also lead to bacterial skin infections or kidney inflammation. Bottom line is, tea tree oil can be a good natural remedy for scabies. Use it under monitoring of a doctor. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.